U.S. Food and Drug Administration wants to halt sales of a common ingredient found in popular over-the-counter decongestants. The FDA says evidence shows oral phenylephrine does not work. It's found in brand decongestants like Sudafed, Dayquil, and others. While the drug is safe, multiple large clinical trials have recently shown it is not effective when taken orally.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.